Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new visitor, so please subscribe my YouTube channel and click the bell icon for the notification. Okay, today I will show you that how to connect internet to your laptop or PC with mobile phone by using data cable. Okay, let's start. Turn on your PC and connect the data cable to your PC, and other side of the data cable connect to the phone. Okay, and the phone hotspot and the filtering and USB trading. Okay, and note that you need to have internet on your phone. Okay, here you can see computer is connected with the internet. Okay, internet is connected. Okay, thank you friends. Please subscribe to my channel. Okay, bye.